Yo, 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 what it is, what it do, what is good, Loony Platoon, and just like that, man, we back with another video. Y'all been getting on my nuts about recording more Jinn series on Merciful Servant, so here we are. We back. I think what we might do, I've been getting a lot of messages about this. Are we going to do more Merciful Servants this week, or Jinn series, rah. So I think what we will do is probably make this a weekly thing. Put Merciful Servant as a weekly part of our recordings, say so. But if you're wondering, yes, we have moved our setup once again. I've moved it further away from some of David's bedrooms over there, attached to my bedroom, and I've moved it a bit further away, so I'm not keeping her up at night when I record videos. In that sense, I'm just hoping that I am far away, well, far enough away that I'm not trapped in her sleep. Because, you know, I get home late from work. I get home late from work, bruh. Very late from work. And then I'm asleep all day. I got to work. And then I'm back. And it's nighttime. And everyone's normally asleep at this time. But I'm awake. So, as always, man, hope you stay safe, stay blessed. Without further ado, it is back. Hassan. Because. I got you, dog. I got you. Everybody else has been messaging me on Twitter, Instagram, and all that. It's back, alright? Let me know if you want me to make this into a weekly thing, and we can do that. As always, stay safe, stay blessed. If I know what time it is, I know you do too, right? So let's do this, shall we? All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get it. Merciful Servant, back in the building. This one is the Devil's Throne. Last week we did Dreams and Nightmares, so I'm hoping this one is probably going to be mad. Alice messenger said the British places his throne upon water. Boom. He then sends detachments, created dissension. The nearer to him in tank are those who are most notorious in creating dissension.
Shaitan sets his.
I've always thought about, like, the devil is in, like, hell, right? So to me, like, hell, isn't hell meant to be fire? Why would he set it on water? Well, let me know in the comments below.
Throne
they'll probably tell me this, to be fair.
You know that hadith, right? And he basically gives incentives to his helpers from the jinni. Whoever does the best job today in misguiding Muslims, I will place the crown with my own hands on your head. Disperse. Then the jinn would disperse.
Wait, so the devil was telling jinns, whoever dismays the most Muslims in one day, I'll put the crown on your head. But then won't he be giving up his throne? Have I completely missed this entire thing? Sorry, I'm going to have to run this one back, fam. Yeah, Satan, he said it, yeah.
Shaitan sets his throne on water. You know that hadith, right? And he basically gives incentives to his helpers from the jinni. Whoever does the best job today in misguiding Muslims, I will place the crown with my own hands on your head.
So the question I'm having here, man, if Satan is king, right? He's king. Why would he put a crown on a jinn's head and give up his own crown? I'm so baffled, fam. Let's continue, man. I'm baffled here.
Then the jinn would disperse to do their mischief.
The shaitan, he sits with his shayateen, they're giving him reports. So one shaitan says, I made this man commit zina. And shaitan.
Dog, these things are out here like it's a business. They're moving like this is a business. They're giving him reports. Like they're coming back to him with like a checklist. Yo, I done this. I done this. I done this to this man. I done this to this woman. I done this to this. Bro, this is a movement, bruv.
Mischief.
The shaitan, he sits with his shayateen. They're giving him reports. So one shaitan says, I made this man commit zina. And shaitan, he just hears him. This is Bukhari and Muslim. So it's a sound hadith. And he, another shaitan comes and says, I made this man steal. I made this guy do this. I made this guy do that. I made this woman do this.
So the devil isn't like king, right? Satan's king, yeah? So I'm going to guess the devil is different from Satan. I'm confused. I'm a minute 35 in and I'm baffled already. Like, I don't know. I'm so confused. Y'all going to roast me in the comments? Please be nice. Please be nice. I'm trying to remember. Because it says, and another devil comes. So, I'm bare confused.
Says, I made this man steal. I made this guy do this. I made this guy do that. I made this woman do this. I made this woman make, you know, remove her hijab. So they keep on, you know, submitting their reports to him. And then one shaitan, one guy comes and say, I made one man separate from his wife. And he says, you're the man. Enter. Come, enter. And then he will bring him and says, sit next to me. You're my beloved one.
Oh.
This jinni will stand up and say, today I was able to separate a husband and a wife. You know what shaitan will say? Ni'ma ant. Enter. You are my man. Come out. And crowns him. Hadith Sahih Muslim, Hadith Jabir. Reflect upon this. Smoking weed is haram. Killing is haram. Adultery is haram. Name any sin you want. Divorce is not haram. Divorce is not haram. Why is he so excited? He's so happy about divorce. Why? Your enemy always likes to do what? Divide and conquer. Now he is able to divide the first unit in the community. Because look at your community. The community is made of what? Units. Imagine a wall, bricks. The family is the first brick in the community.
100%.
The first unit. Becomes then easy to divide the community, divide a congregation.
So dividing a man from his wife is also like splitting the family. So therefore you're dividing the community, right?
He has long-term plans.
The one who separates between a husband and a wife, he is most beloved to shaitan. Be careful. Don't let the shaitan trick you.
Early Satan puts his throne on the ocean that sails around himself. It's where he imitates that. Really? Okay, so that answers my question. Why is he putting on water?
Iblis' throne. So people have been talking about Iblis. Where is his throne?
I didn't think the devil thought that deep, you know? Like to deceive people to make them think that he's Allah. Is that right? Yeah.
Iblis' throne. So people have been talking about Iblis. Where is he? His throne. The Prophet ﷺ has reported, you know, in a very sound hadith, which is in Muslim, reported by Jabir, that Arshu Shaitan, Arshu Iblis, ala al-ma. Arshu Iblis, ala al-ma. The throne of Iblis, the throne of Shaitan, this is the master Shaitan. The master Shaitan. His throne is on water. Where? What water? What ocean?
Oh, that's... I never thought about that.
But there are certain indications that could maybe tell us where his throne could be. There's another hadith where it says, "Innahu." This is also in Muslim. "Innahu, inda barzakh ilma." Inda barzakh ilma. What's a barzakh? A barzakh, it's like a partition. You know, when you have the sweet water and the salty water. Whereby the sweet water does not merge with the salty water. That's a barzakh. That's a partition. In this hadith, he says he is on this barzakh.
It's like a barrier.
His,
then, yeah.
arsh, His throne is on this barzakh.
This is crazy.
His throne
dog.
Is on this barzakh, which is again somewhere in an ocean. But now, I want to bring something up here. Have you heard of
Yeah.
What
yes,
happens
yes.
there? I mean, something that nobody could still explain.
Yeah, it's like things just disappear, isn't it? The triangle. There's been loads of reports of like planes just disappearing, vanishing, boats vanishing. They're gonna tell me that's where it is, isn't it? They're about to tell me it's in the Bermuda Triangle, which is kind of weird because, in a sense, it would make sense. But at the same time, this doesn't make sense to me. you know, I don't know, bro. Let's continue.
Triangle.
Confusing myself, though.
What happens there? I mean, something that nobody could still explain up till today. Flight 19.
I didn't know how deep religion got.
That disappeared. All these flights and ships that disappeared. The Tiger 1948, you know. They got the black box. They hear the guy saying, I see something. I don't know what it is. And nobody could explain. I see something. I don't know what it is. And then they said, okay, we're sending help. It's been recorded. You can play it. You can find it on the internet.
Oh, is it?
We're sending help. He said, okay. And then the guy comes back and he says, no, I cannot control the plane. I don't know what's this. I don't know what it is. And then he goes back again and he says, Don't send no one. Nobody can help. Not send no one. And then he just, after some time, disappeared. It's not only one flight, but there's so many ships that disappeared off of this Bermuda.
Yeah.
So some said, does that mean that maybe the throne of Shaitan is there? Allahu ta'ala.
What do y'all think? Y'all think it's the Bermuda Triangle? Okay. I confused the shit out of myself in this video, dude. But this is what I'm saying, man. I don't know anything about this. You know, I don't know anything about this shit. Religion is not my thing, but I'm interested in watching it. It does pique my interest. But yeah, it's mad. Like, all of this is it's just crazy to me, bro. The Bermuda Triangle being Satan's throne, for some reason, kind of makes sense to me, and I don't know why. You know? But yeah, anyway, as always, man, y'all let me know what you thought about the video in the comments below. If y'all want me to make this more of a weekly series, then go ahead, hit the like button and leave a comment below. Let me know y'all want me to make this into a weekly series. We can do that 100% because this really interests me, dog. This really, really interests me. I don't know why, it just piques my interest. Every video I watch piques my interest. So he genuinely, his throne's on water, so they can misguide people into thinking that he's Allah, which is mad smart, because that way he could divide and conquer, right? He can divide and conquer people. Hey, I don't want to say that's mad smart, because that's probably like, y'all probably ain't going to like that, but that's a good tactic. That's a very good tactic. But as always, ladies and gentlemen, stay safe, stay blessed. If you're new around here, make sure you go ahead and subscribe. We're going to do some more of these. Definitely. Like I said, let me know if you want me to make this a weekly content. I'm more than happy to do that. Stay safe, stay blessed. I'll catch you in the next one. I love you guys. Been your host, Loko. And I'm out. Love you guys. Ciao.